Suddenly, a viral video appeared on social media. That there was someone who was boarding a ship, then he saw a very large ship. But the ship already looks old and ugly. It turns out that the big ship is no longer in use, and the big ship was left alone for years at sea. People said the ship was confiscated by the government because it fell anchor and hit a government oil pipeline. Hopefully today's news is useful. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment, guys. Thank you.